Okay, here we are. We're gonna. This is a sparkler, long sparkler. We're gonna run about 100 amps through it. And that's probably as fast as you'll see a sparkler go. The wire's still red hot.